If you're filming the sign, you're looking for that dot in the middle, just turn down the light on the phone or whatever you're using to film, and there you go. It's not an overload, because if it was an overload, when you turn the light up here, look, that's where you would have the overload, right? When you have maximum light, this is maximum light into my camera, that's when you would have an overload in the camera. Now you turn the light down and put a filter the light out, and look what you got. There you go. People tell me they can't see the black dot. It's right there, people. Look at that. Closer and closer every day. I've done this for 7 months now. You guys can't, but there's no holes in what I'm telling anybody. You checked back 7 months ago, same thing I was saying today. Look at that. Look at where it is, man. Look at the relation to it. Should be up there, the sun, not down there. It's way in the south. Should be right up there. So whatever, people keep thinking, or whoever, the trolls maybe. So I'll put this out there for the people who need that, just a little bit of extra. See, I'll move the sun dog over here as well too, so you know it's not a sun dog. Okay. The sun dog's to the right there. Zoom out. Like I said, we'll turn the light up. You'll see what happens when you do. Look at that. Looks like there's almost two suns there, doesn't it? But it's just a reflection off the camera cloud. There you go, people. You want to know how to film it? You just put a filter on there. Reduce the light. Reduce the light. All my pictures that I do, all I'm doing is overexposing certain parts of the sky and drawing. Reducing the reflection of light is what overexposure is. Reducing the reflection of light. And that's what, when I do my pictures, that's what you're seeing. I'm not adding anything to that. I'm using Burn Tool in Photoshop, and that's what's coming up. Those colors and all those orbs are right there. They're artifacts underneath the light reflection.